did you know that chemicals, batteries, fluorescent bulbs, and other household hazardous waste cannot be disposed of in your curbside carts and instead need to be handled differently? Once a month, Tehama County hosts an HHW event at our WM Corning office. To find out what's acceptable and details of this event, check out our website.